SMU bringing their talents to Birmingham.
We don't even know about it.